Hello and welcome to Wilton Mill for the Rookies Championship. We've seen how the drivers in the main championship got on earlier, so let's take a look at how the rookies got on earlier in the year at Landau.
Round one of the Rookie Championship was held at Landau in South Wales on Saturday the 2nd of March. For many of the drivers, it would be their first experience racing in the powerful two-stroke BUKC Cup, but for others, it was just business as usual. The day saw 35 teams start their quest to become Rookie Champions, and it was Plymouth C who took the early lead in the Championship by winning round one. They were drawn on points with Huddersfield B, but won due to having a higher number of third place results. UCLB finished third, Nottingham C in fourth, and newcomers Cranfield A in fifth, having won two races but finishing poorly in two of the others. It certainly looks like Cranfield have some quick drivers. Coventry D finished in sixth but also looked quick. Brunel C came in seventh, while newcomers Arbor A finished in eighth. Bristol B finished ninth but showed promise, whilst Huddersfield C rounded off the top ten.
So after Landau, the rookies headed to Clay Pigeon to continue their championship. Let's take a look how they got on.
Round 2 of the Rookie Championship was held at Clay Pigeon Kart Circuit in Dorset, where Jensen Button first started karting. The fast-flowing nature of the circuit makes it a firm favourite on the BUKC calendar. Cranfield A proved that they do indeed have some quick drivers as they won 3 out of 4 races to win Round 2 on maximum points. Coventry D came second at a massive 10 points behind Cranfield. Bristol B finished in 3rd ahead of Nottingham C and Huddersfield B in 5th. In 6th place for Cardiff C, and in 7th for Hertfordshire E. Yes, that's E for the E team. They have so many drivers that they field 5 teams. Brunel C came 8th, Birmingham C were 9th, and King's College A finished off the top 10.
So we're at Wilton Mill today, where the 5 races will decide who takes the championship. Let's take a look at the action.
Round 3 of the Rookie Championship took place at Wilton Mill at the end of June, just prior to the British GP. The event was run straight after the BUKC Drivers' Championship, so many of the drivers from the main championship hung around to support their rookie teams in the basking sunshine, whilst Red Bull provided the soundtrack to help create a fantastic festival atmosphere. After showing promise in the first 2 rounds of the Rookie Championship, it was Bristol B who took the final win of the season by winning round 3. Leicester A also had a fantastic result to finish second, whilst Coventry D had another strong result by finishing in third. Warwick D, King's College A and Leeds C also achieved their best results of the season by finishing 4th, 5th and 6th respectively. while Birmingham D finished in 7th and Kingston C in 8th. Cranfield A sadly couldn't recreate their previous success at Clay, instead finishing in 9th, whilst Huddersfield B finished at the top. After 3 rounds of rookie racing, it was Coventry D who ended up as rookie champions of the BUKC 2013. Just 2 points behind them were Bristol B, and with every round of the 3 rounds counting, Cranfield D's disappointing result in round 3 meant that they finished in 3rd overall, just 2 points behind Bristol B and only 4 points behind Coventry D. Just 2 points behind the top 3 were Huddersfield B in 4th, and a further 10 points down the road were Leicester A in 5th. After a strong start to the championship, UCL finished in 6th, whilst King's College strongly finished in 7th. Cardiff C came 8th, and having won the opening round, Plymouth C dropped far down to finish in 9th. The Huddersfield C team finished off the top 10.
So after the 3 rounds, the Rookies Championship has been decided. We've seen some fantastic driving, and hopefully some of the races can join us in the main championship next year. Hope you can join us.